Well, I don't like that she doesn't have a name. I would call her Roxie.